Hey guys, this is TinoC, and today we're going to talk about a weapon that I got as a Masterwork weapon. It's pretty dang awesome. I'm going to say it's probably the best PVE sidearm in the game. I know that's a bold statement, and I'll explain why. I'm not saying it's the best PVP sidearm, however, I am saying with my Masterwork role, it is the best PVE sidearm. And I'm talking about the Last Dance. And the Masterwork perk I am talking about is plus 10 to the magazine. Now, this gun is pretty dang awesome by itself, right? But it's the only sidearm that has 42 in the magazine if you use extended mag and you have the Masterwork perk magazine size. Now, look. How much does it actually add with that Masterwork perk? So with extended mag, you get 36 in the magazine, but with the Masterwork perk, you get 42. That's two additional shots. 42 is a lot of ammo for a sidearm. Interesting to note, if you don't go for the extended mag, the Masterwork perk only gives you one additional burst rather than two. So it's safe to say if you add the magazine size to the other sidearms, like the Last Hope, it's only going to give you one additional burst rather than two. If you pair that up with extended mag, you get two additional shots. It does have a slow reload, and if you compare it to one of our favorites, the Last Hope, if you don't rock the full stability on the Last Hope, this actually has, it has less range, right? Less range and a slower reload speed. But look at that magazine difference. The Last Hope has 27 in the magazine. The Last Dance has 42 with this Masterwork perk. What are you talking about? All right, so when it comes to damage fall off, right? Let's see what we got here. Okay, from 5 meters away, we're getting 258 per crit shot and 199 per body shot. From 7 meters away, it's pretty much the same, and from 10 meters away, it's pretty much the same. These are the optimal ranges for the Last Dance. However, when we start getting to 13 meters, this is where the Last Hope starts winning. We are getting about 16 additional damage for the Last Hope at 13 meters. And at 15 meters, this is less than optimal range. The Last Hope scores about 20 more damage per shot. However, I mean, we killed this guy, and if you look, the Last Hope only has 6 in the chamber, while the Last Dance has 15. I mean, yes, the Last Hope has more range, yet the magazine size, and it still has enough in the chamber to kill a couple more adds. Well, that's pretty cool. But how bad is that reload? Because we are sacrificing magazine for reload, and it's really not that bad. I mean, it's a slower reload, but I mean, who cares? Your magazine size is at 42 on the sidearm. So what does this mean, Tino? I mean, what are we really talking about? First off, you have an amazing sidearm. The Last Dance is a good sidearm, guys. It's a phenomenal sidearm. With the Masterwork perk and extended mag, you have a sidearm that has 42 in the magazine. That is way more than you need in a sidearm. That is killtastic. This allows you to generate a crap ton of orbs because you are able to kill. You're able to get multi-kills right and left because this is a sidearm that is pretty dang snappy. You know what? I didn't know about this. I actually got this as a Masterwork weapon. It was a random weapon that dropped for me, and man, I love it. I absolutely love it. This thing is amazing, and I thought I would share this with you, and I hope you guys get this as well because, man, it's awesome. And that's gonna do it for this video. If you guys enjoyed yourself, if you learned something new, please subscribe to this channel, share and like this video. Let me know about it in the comment section below. As always, stay positive. TinoC out.